The annual game for the Miners' Cup did not disappoint, but the trophy is heading back to Houghton after a 21-14 win for the Huskies, who scored the game-winning touchdown with only 18 seconds to go in the fourth quarter. That makes 11 wins in a row against NMU for Michigan Tech, who improves to 3-0 in conference play and 4-2 overall on the year. The Huskies sustained longer drives and had six more first downs than Northern, who relied on a few big plays to get them down the field. There were some positives for the Wildcats, however, who were up 14-7 early in the third quarter and throwing the ball well when the run game couldn't get going. Northern Michigan's defense also notched its third interception of the year on a great grab from Eddie McGee at the start of the fourth quarter, but couldn't finish the game on the ensuing series. The Wildcats host Grand Valley State on Saturday at 1 o'clock back in the Dome. For the NMU Wildcats, I'm Kobe Manzo.